You can either do a personal project where you work on a project that you come up with from scratch, or you can do a pro bono project to work with a real client on something where you might have a little bit less freedom, but you're actually able to iron out some of the details of running a typical project with a client. And this is quite valuable because it often exposes a lot of the steps in our process that we might not have thought about before.